the 1931 earthquake in Nicaragua. Initial tremor was followed by fires that destroyed the city of Managua. Complete devastation was the result, despite efforts by Nicaraguans to combat the flames. You are flying over the ravaged country. Only a few of Nicaragua's proud buildings remain upright, despite the fact that the earthquake itself lasted but 6 seconds. Civilian workers begin their gruesome task of digging for bodies in the wreckage. Almost 2,000 perished in the disaster, with damage of $50 million. One bright spot for Nicaraguans in their hour of need was presence of U.S. Marines who helped fight fires and set up emergency medical units for civilians injured in the disaster. Originally scheduled to leave Nicaragua the following day, Marines stayed on to provide food as well as medical care to stricken residents. Acting under Marine Colonel Frederick L. Bradman, America's fightingest fighting force turned a helping hand to humanity.